On a warm summer's evening, a train down the road, met up with a gambler. People were too tired to sleep, so we did turn to stare out the window at the darkness. The worn out motor took us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were, by the way they had their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I hit me in my bottle, drank down my last swallow, then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for the light. And the night got deathly quiet. His face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time to look out when the deal's done. Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep." So when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Then somewhere in the darkness, gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found the pace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up.